Cyber Demon escaped. In hell. Awesome. The portal to hell is going to require exact frequencies and a lot of power. The facility teleporters aren't powerful enough to create a dimensional portal. But the BFG prototypes can be reconfigured. Plenty of power there. Probably need to do a test fire. Make sure they still work. Going to need a replacement. Need to get back to operations. A lot of spare parts in the ravine substructure. Have to start there. Find it in one of the storage chambers. to close that portal. Should probably test them out. Do it. Simultaneous blast from the prototype should create the portal. The safety systems are capping the energy output. Should be able to access the overrides from the mainframe control center. Need to get the mainframe online to manage the power fluctuations.
All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus Elevator. Demonic threat at level 5.
Personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus Elevator.
Access granted.
Is locked at 25%. But I should be able to access the overrides from the mainframe control center. Security overrides are only accessible from the mainframe control.
System reinitialized. Main power online. Chamber 2. Eliminate all demon entities to complete your session. Begin session.
Please proceed to the next.